Okay, well, we got this tree out of the way, this tree branch, and we're gonna have to come down and get this chainsawed out of here, but let's hop back in the X2 and finish our ride. Like 100 degrees in here after being outside when it's about, I don't know what it is, 12 or 15 degrees out there. But I'm gonna open me up a little vent here. I get a little warm in here. All right, let's go. Yeah, that one off camber way down in the bottom down there, that's about a 35 degree off camber corner, and it's a little spicy. It will bring some butterflies into your stomach, that's for damn sure. This ought to be fun. That wasn't too bad. Say so, huh? just a little while ago, I'm going to say 10 minutes ago maybe, we were down there riding that lower ridge trail. So these two parallel trails that we're going to hit here in a second are probably, 40, 50 yards apart maybe. But yeah, it adds some spiciness to the trail. Side.